On set for Good Boys, I was a little nervous to work with kids, and then I realized that my maturity is maybe a little bit below an 11-year-old boy's. So we connected in that way. Hi, I'm Molly Gordon, and these are the top five things to know about me. I have an obsession with my parents. My parents are my best friends. They helped me break up with a boyfriend in eighth grade. We wrote an email together collectively through many drafts to figure out how to put it to him. It took hours because I just wanted to say, we're over. But they said that I had to kill him with kindness and make him think that it was kind of his idea too. Which was very smart, yeah. They're great and very funny. My dad sent me a text yesterday with a picture of plums he grew that said, too many plums, I love you. And that's kind of his vibe. Another thing to know about me is that I like to name what is happening. So if we're having a good time, I'm always like, we're having a good time. And people are like, yeah, we are. And I'm like, yeah, but we are having a good time. They're like, yeah, you don't need to say it. I like to name, I'm like, this food is really good. They're like, yeah, it's good. I'm like, don't we all think this food is really good? Just annoying in every way. I have to have some form of a dessert every day. So if I get home and it's like 2 in the morning, I still have to find a way to like have a piece of chocolate or have a cookie. It just, the day doesn't feel like wrapped up unless I have something. I'm really back on my chocolate chip cookie grind. Like, I think that's just a classic that I found my way back into. But, you know, I'm an ice cream person, a frozen yogurt person, but also just like a dark chocolate can do the trick. If it's like 3 in the morning and it's like I can't sit down and have like a full dessert. I grew up doing like children's theater, so like I like sing a lot of my thoughts sometimes. I'm a very like, I feel like I like to sing things sometimes that can also be annoying to people. You can be like, I'm here doing the five things to know about me. That's an example of it. Like sometimes in a meeting with like a new person that doesn't know you, you can be like, I'm Molly, and they're like, oh, hi, I'm Janet. And then you don't really know what to do from there because they didn't find that funny. I'm working with this actress, Geraldine Viswanathan, who's amazing, and she kind of sings her thoughts, and that's been like a beautiful connection that we have. It's just magical, yeah. I hope to meet more people like that. The last thing to know about me is that I have a freckle on my lip. So a lot of times when I'm getting my makeup done, someone will like scrub it. Because I love dessert, I always have like food or avocado. I love avocado too, so I'll have it like in the corner of my mouth. So they're like scrubbing at it, not realizing that it's a freckle. Yeah. Sometimes people just think that it's food and they're like, but you think it looks good. Like, don't you? Like, you just put chocolate there. And I'm like, no. I used to want to get it removed when I was a kid. But now it's like, it's what makes me different. I didn't plan on saying any of those things. Those all just came to me, but those were the five things, and I hope that you're okay with them.